Oh, hey, you're up.
And you're checking up on me. I'm okay, really, I'm okay. You know, I was okay when you asked me at the party, and in the cab, when we got home, before and after I brushed my teeth. Look, I just feel really stupid. I mean, how could I have actually thought that Chuck Bass just wanted to talk to me?
Because you trust people, which is normally a good thing.
Yeah, except when it involves Chuck.
Yeah, pretty much.
So, the real question is, how are you?
Me?
Why wouldn't I be okay?
You know, at the end of the night with Serena and the...
Was it really that bad? She probably thinks I hate her now. I've waited my entire adolescent life for a date with this girl. You know, Serena Vanderwoodson. And I decided to close the evening with a wave.
It was a nice wave.
At the end of a date, come on, there's no such thing. And you only get one shot with a girl like Serena. I got mine, and I blew it.
Which means you have nothing to lose.
No, nothing except my last shred of dignity.
Oh, no. I think that's gone.
You're right. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to her. I'm gonna apologize for the wave. I'm gonna tell her how much I like her, and I'm gonna ask for a second shot. Now, I'm gonna get a second shot.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Wait. I love the plan, but you need a better outfit. And maybe a shower.
Gossip Girl, new series this Wednesday at 9/8 Central. And for more information, go to CWTV.com.